three. What's going on, motherfuckers? This is the Black Black Beard here, back again for all y'all YouTube people. Stop it, phone. Stop it. We're gonna check out another one called Dax Killshot 3. My fucking thumb and finger, pinky finger, apparently broke and they are attached. The rest of my hand, and they want to go up. So we're gonna go 3. Or we could do it like this to this. But Killshot 3, official video, a little bit ago, million views. Like nothing. Like nothing. We're gonna like this shit. We're already subscribed. Got that notification bell already done. Done up. Did done dilly. And you know it's good because it's not this. See, that means you ain't got no notifications. This means you just got the personal ones. This means you're all. I don't usually do all. Unless it's like a big, they usually do some little ones, but all of them, yeah. I have my shit blowing up. But the personal ones, when they come out with the big ones, that's just right. Dax, Killshot 3. Before you do, play along any farther. Like that son of a bitch. Blue. Choke it. Click it until it's blue. And if it's not blue, then refresh and come back and blue. Blew it up. Dax, Killshot 3.
Why is everybody still calling me a rapper? I'm an artist, I just rap for fun, but still do it the hardest. Should have known that I was coming, like the song I did with Marcus. Once I hops in the beat, dispose of the carcass. I remember when I started, people tried to call me stupid, so I took the liberty to level up and go retarded. This ain't mainstream music, I see red when I rap. Don't compare me to these people who see red on a carpet. So I took off to another dimension. There's no birds here in space, I ain't seeing your mentions. Niggas claim I ain't shit, then go use my shit to get them views, notoriety, and fucking attention. It's a famine in this industry, a rap recession. The only substance is abuse. Let me cut the tension. I'm bringing real rap back. I was sent by the greats and I swore I was fucking protecting. It's a kill shot. Everybody knows that I'm coming. I'm making noise, but they acting like they ain't hearing me. Independent rapper who got it straight out the mud when nobody would show him love. Pussy nigga, I'm the epitome. Kill shot. Never took a hand out from no one. I got it popping myself and I kept my dignity.
It's crying by the greats. One half amazing, the other half is the energy.
And I don't give a fuck if you hating or you ain't feeling me.
Yeah, these people hate it when you're self-made. It's blue flame when I burst and disperse rage. Don't gotta physically tussle, I let my words play. Knew I was special cause the bus I took back in first grade. Mama told me don't listen, they don't know pain. No names playing with me, but ain't got no game. I don't miss whatever I drop hits. It's a stretch if you running with me, I sweat propane. Kickin' flippin', I'm skating laps around these fucking gimmicks. I'm wicked twisted, I'm half insane and diagnosis gifted. My words vertically exceed the roller coaster limit. That's why when they try to ride along, they fucking miss it. I'm painting pictures too perfect to pick apart and diss it. They don't got the knowledge, just strength and integrity is missing. I remember days when my streaming numbers were pots of piss and people tried to talk but they couldn't see that I had a vision. Eminem done paved the path, Pac saw me in a dream. J. Cole can really hoop, we should play on the same team. Driving down the lane, he could kick it to me. 4-3-2-1, beating these buzzers and taking straight leads. I'm half amazing, the other half is the energy of every great poet, Shakespeare.
It almost hurts my head to listen to this dude rap. Like, I'm not saying it in a bad way, I'm saying it in a good way. Like, he has shit to say, and he says it, says a lot of shit in a little bit of time within this rap, and it is, you are paying attention if you need to, if you want to know what the fuck he's saying. And I kind of want to know what the fuck he's saying, but it's like, when you do that, you almost don't even listen to the song, you're just like straight on the words, like you're focused, like straight Adderall, college time, cram, focused on some shit when you're reading it. I mean, maybe not Adderall. You know, or maybe.
Experian type MC, Mozart, Bach, Beethoven inspired melodies. Cadence from an angel that's devilish yet heavenly. Watch how I summon the beast. Watch how my mouth is foaming when I step in the booth and I know I'm about to fuck up a beat. Watch how I slow it down for you, then bring it back up to you. Same both world record speed. Alpha male better flow, my LMs on note P's. So I stay on my cue cause they sleeping just like straight Z's. Niggas hate on me, then I see them go try and copy. Cause I'm spitting these facts so they printing them like machines. Give me the mic, give me the booth, give me the beat that lets produce. Give me the strength to fill the shoes of the greats and deliver truth. Give me the tools to fuel the youth, replenish, bend the recoup. Then redirect negativity pointed at me to you. Give me the chance to redo, review, remove any excuse. And push through any obstructional rule that tries to reduce my mathematical flow that adds me in every room. But subtracts me from the trash that they've been forced feeding to you.
Honestly, I might quit. I miss my janitor job and the long night shifts. I stick to myself cause my touches might distrust. Everything that I touch spreads like virus. I don't give a fuck if you hate that you don't like this. I don't lend flows, my last name ain't bias. I can't be bought, my music is priceless. And I've been hulling their mouth like bronchitis. Niggas be trashy by it, I'm so sick of the music. Climbing, scuba diving, swimming into the mainstream with the sharks and stealing like a pirate. Fucking up giants, David jerk Goliath. Trump in the game, I'll jolt your Biden. Wanna be me, the only thing you'll ever beat is hepatitis. Niggas be talking like I ain't the nicest, meanest foe. It drip beside and work like constant, blow your mind with triple entendre. Perfect timing, I'm in constant rhyming. Morning, night, I'm constantly grinding. Who's better? I don't care, but I know I'm top five greatest of all time. And listen, I'm fucking here, yeah, it ain't a mistake. And with the shit I've already dropped, I can't be erased, replaced, removed. And I'ma do whatever it takes to have a seat at the table with the rest of the greats. I ain't focused on the beef, let's be talking some steak. Cause I got too much. Chatted to step out of my lane. I said it once in the beginning and I'll say it again. I went from stupid to retarded, now I'm going insane. This is KILLSHOT. Everybody knows that I'm coming, I'm making noise, but they acting like they ain't hearing me. Independent rapper who got it straight out the mud when nobody would show him up. Pussy nigga, I'm the epitome. KILLSHOT. Never took a hand out from no one. I got it popping myself and I kept my dignity. Inspired by the greats and then father says that's a trinity. And I don't give a fuck if you hating or you ain't feeling me.
Say less, do more.
You had to focus like a motherfucker on that shit just to pay attention. Either way, song's good, beat's good, lyrics. If you had to fucking pay attention to them, they're fucking fire. But if you're not, even then, they're still pretty damn good. So, comment down below if you like it, you love it, you hate it, you don't. Let me know. Because I liked it. It was good. A lot of shit that, it's like 10 pounds of shit in a 1 pound bag, you know? I like the song either way. Yeah. Tell me which one I hear next. Let's go with that. I got a couple other ones I gotta do real quick. And then I'm down for the night. Let my editor kick them motherfuckers and, you know, put the magic on that shit so I don't have to fuck with it. And then, yeah. Come again tomorrow. Peace, Mr. Black Blackbeard, and I'm out this bitch.